episode 2 of Supernatural. Wendigo. They meet, what do you call that? Right? A grizzly bear, supposedly, but it's actually like a deformed human that has been going on for like thousands of years. So to kill it, you have to like burn it alive. And yeah, so that is basically what they were hunting, but the father let them there for some reason. So it's interesting that the father is still alive, but the father led them to like different supernatural items, and yeah.
I should have protected you. I should have told you.